defense. Tonight we'd like to honor our local county, state, and federal public safety agencies as a part of our All-State Hometown Hero Celebration, joined by All-State Agent Oscar Arieta. He's from the El Paso Police Department. Detective Mike Garcia in 2014 he sustained multiple gunshot wounds during a routine traffic stop and returned to work a year later. He is a police Purple Heart recipient. He now works at the Central Regional Command. From the UTEP Police Department, Officer Beyond Bell, who retired from the El Paso PD in 2015, he joined the UTEP Police Department as an officer and is currently assigned to the Bicycle Patrol Division. He is a 2016 recipient of the Star on the Mountain Award. From the Constable Office,